Today we're going to take this hutch top that we scored a few weeks ago. We're going to add some chunky feet to the bottom, common board to give it some extra shelving, paint it in DIY black velvet, and give it that farmhouse industrial look. Hang out with us and we'll show you how this comes together.
Thank you.